Established between 10,000 to 8,000 BC, Damascus is credited with being the oldest continuously inhabited city in the world. It is a major cultural center of the Levant and the Arab world. It is located in the southwestern Syria, embedded on the eastern foothills of Anti-Lebanon mountain range from the eastern shore of the Mediterranean on a plateau. The city has an estimated population of 4.5 million. The modern city has an area of 105 square kilometers, out of which 77 square kilometers is urban, while Jabal Kaisun occupies the rest. Damascus has a cool, arid climate. Summers are prolonged, dry and hot, with less humidity. Winters are cool and somewhat rainy. Snowfall is infrequent. Autumn is brief and mild. The main language is Arabic. Islam is the dominant religion. Majority of the Muslims are Sunni, while Alawites and Twelver Shia comprises sizable minorities. Christians represent about 15% to 20% of the population. The old city of Damascus, enclosed by the city walls, lies on the south bank of the river Barada. The citadel of Damascus is located in the northwest corner of the old city. It is a large medieval fortified palace, which was listed as a UNESCO World Heritage Site in 1979. The Damascus Strait Street consists of the street of Bab Sharki and Souq Madhat Pasha, a covered market. At the end of Bab Sharki Street, one reaches the House of Ananians. Azm Palace is located in north of Al Buzuriya Souq. The Souq Al Hamdiya is a famous old market packed with tiny shops, is entered through columns from a Roman temple built on a site that had been occupied by an even older temple. At the end of Souq al-Hamdiya stands the Great Umayyad Mosque. The Umayyad Mosque, also known as the Grand Mosque of Damascus, is one of the largest mosques in the world and also one of the oldest sites of continuous prayer since the rise of Islam. A shrine in the mosque is said to contain the body of Saint John the Baptist. The mausoleum where Saladin was buried is located in the gardens just outside the mosque. Sayyida Ruqayya Mosque, the shrine of the youngest daughter of Husayn ibn Ali, can also be found near the Umayyad Mosque. Another heavily visited site is Sayyida Zainab Mosque, where the tomb of Zainab binti Ali is located. Damascus is famous for its old historical hammams, public baths. The most famous of them is the Nuruddin al-Shahid Bath. Hookah cafes are popular in Damascus and are easy to find, where argilis, water pipes and popular beverages are served. Card games and tables are popular in the cafes. The Damascus Opera House is the National Opera House of Syria. It has been the venue of numerous theatrical performances and concerts of classical European or Arabic music, as well as of film shows. Tishreen Park is by far the largest. It is home to the annual Damascus Flower Show. Khubz is the main bread sold in Damascus. Famous Damascene dishes include hummus, falafel, mutabbal, and fatih. Bouza is a famous dessert. Shawarma is available in different varieties. Fresh juice stalls are available all over the city. Another unusual dish is camel kebab, available fresh from the camel butchers outside Bab Saghir. Damascus International Airport is Syria's busiest airport. Public transport in Damascus depends extensively on minibuses, also known as servis. Taxis are plentiful in Damascus and are easily available. Al-Hijaz railway station lies in the city center and is connected with suburbs and other cities. In Damascus, popular sports include football, basketball, swimming, and table tennis. Abbasin Stadium is the main sports stadium.